boss, living in a palace and sucking the marrow out of the same people.
Developed a healthy respect for the people of Cirkonos. Fear of the executioner's block has been a fine motivator for many a ruler.
Duke Abel spared no expense on his new palace. It's tacky if you ask me. Byrne wanted to be High Overseer. A gangster could never be trusted to run a city.
Are you ready for this? I've been inside a dozen castles and 100 mansions, and they're the same everywhere. The Duke's palace can't be anything worse than Lady Brisby's social afternoons. Taking down Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I'll see what I can do. I know things in Karnaca are fragile, and I've got a lot to think about after all this is done.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful here near the end of my time. Look at you. In a lifetime, how many monarchs have done half of what you have in a month? I hear the Duke's wine cellar is exquisite, if you happen to pass through. I remember telling you stories at the Hound Pit's pub so long ago. How you've changed.
Should we head toward the palace?
Let's get underway.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
It's remarkable that people tolerate the Duke.
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall, full of toadies sucking up to me, stabbing each other in the back.
Poor Empress. I could see those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept, in the flooded district.
I know you grew up hard, Megan. I used to wander Dunwall with my face hidden. But when I got tired of it, I could always go back to the tower. Karnaka's given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
Either runs a shop is nervous.
So many people trying to get away from Karnaka now. But where are you gonna go? There's money here, even if it's dirty.
We pushed her and she fell hard against the machinery. She lost the child. I already told you his secrets.
I can just make it through this shift. Then I can go and have a mug of something at the pub and feel a little like myself again.
Don't pick any fights you can't finish.
An angry girl, loud and mean. His family takes the brunt of it. He wants you to point the way, help you onto a path. Now, let us be lost here together for a moment.
Why does she want that apartment? Dust everywhere, no matter what you do. You look like you can take care of yourself. I got no kids, no wife, neither. There was a girl once. She left.
He told them he saw the boy take the keys. So the fools believed him.
Oh, hungry. Might be time to spring for fish cake. You need something? Someone looks armed and dangerous.
You don't belong here any more than I do, do you?
He's rotting away from the inside out. spreading the disease to those who share his campsites.
You're a good one. You know, there's a place near here, in some rocks behind a fountain. People have always left offerings there. That's where I started having those odd dreams. I don't go there anymore, but you might want to check it out. I used to live here a long time ago. Can you believe it? I was a songwriter. Poet. I used to have such visions. Dreams of black oceans and whales in the sky overhead. Sorcery, they said. They burned my books and they hit me in the head until there were no more visions.
He has no more secrets.
Bastard!
Are you coming to me, you bastards?
Damn it!
Such permit, Captain. I know the laws in Karnaka.
Daddy, what he wants.
The Duke's given the Grand Guard leeway to create new fees when needed. You know who else had a nice shop?
The clock. Give me luck.
Serafina. Her shop burned down.
Yeah, my report said it was probably the Howlers. But no one knows how the fire started.
Captain, her brother died in that fire.
Asleep inside, drunk from what I remember. You've got until tomorrow to pay up.
Looks good to me.
Damn it!
Don't screw me now!
They say Karnaka is the jewel of Circinus. I like Bastillion better.
Another week, another bloodfly edict. Who's running this city?
Oh. He says, keep alert.
And I say, an old woman fell from the boat during crossing. He was the only one brave enough to dive in after her.
Not this time.
Now we're getting
more
somewhere.
Shops closing.
This week, my favorite bakery, gone. I'll probably find myself a card table later on.
Come on, you bastards!
We're playing dice tonight.
Years ago, a lady put a child in a sack filled with rocks and dropped her into the canal.
You bastard!
Damn it!
See? See? I told you!
Either you have the code, or I assume something's off. My boss...
His orders.
Damn, open this door.
You know I won't do this. You're wasting time. Yesterday was quite a night at the palace.
I worked on a ship before all this. Really big one. Nothing like it. Whatever you're looking for, good luck.
She was easily rid of the third. She simply told the overseers he'd been speaking aloud in sleep to the outsider himself.
Thank you.
Let her have a look.
What was it?
A visit from the new Empress Delilah. Karnaka could be her summer residence. Welcome. I'm certain you will find what you require here. Let's see, I have some upgrade plans for your gear. The official milliner at the palace, and his father before him. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Trust anyone. That's my advice. You deserve, I suppose.
The sky
is a child. He's frail. It's only because of her he's lived this long.
Oh.
harsh world. You are alone, but for a few hours.
Here you are, back among your own people. The palace-born, and those who curry their favor. Are you feeling more comfortable, Majesty? Are these the people you want running a quarter of your empire? No? It never seemed to bother you before. Maybe it looks different up close. Maybe here it's harder to ignore the way the people outside the palace get through the day. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you'd better be ready to leave something behind.
She sends sweets and whale oil to the orphanage.
half infested with blood flies.
Oh, well.
I'll search with you.
What? What was that?
Somebody's
better
down.
Have a look.
Ah! Shit! Stop!
What?
Throw from the Grand Palace where I'd be surrounded by puppets. What did I
boy?
I feel so empty right now. Just need to make sure.
Be careful.
Something feels wrong.
Thank you.
I'll have a look around.
Anyone here? Show yourself! What?
Thank you.
If you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making...
Come on! I don't have time for games!
As sanitation committee chair.
Conan wine is better than Tyrian prisons.
And better Crystallian clap than Morellian gout. All right. I wonder if we'll have a... I'm not with the Howlers! They just take a cut!
Now.
shame. Just looking at it, I'm ashamed.
Quest for new boots and one leg.
Sock.
Huh?
Thank you. He says, yeah, but this time I really mean it.
Thank you. spider-ass from gray school.
What's going on here?
That sounded like broken glass.
They got enough to worry about. Now they say there's someone on the prowl. Too dangerous.
Then reapply next month. The command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. And spread a few coins here and there among the officers.
Really?
We're a bunch of degenerates. Arthur, won't you marry me? 12 weeks I have been at sea. Chasing monsters in the brine. Dancing hagfish on the line.
It's not my job to clean up.
That was good, you know. Some of us used to give lessons at Adamant, back when it was open to the public.
At least when you joined the Grand Guard, you got a really soft position near the palace.
You might change your mind about that after you've been here a while. Sometimes the Duke's friends do some strange shit.
Really? Like what?
One night, someone up there decided it'd be funny to throw down food at us. I got hit in the face with a pineapple. Then a whole roasted pig came down and split the boat in half. It was raining apples and meat pies. All sorts of nice food floating around in the water.
Damn, people in the city starving. Life's just not the same when you live up there, is it? I've been waiting.
Then what?
So he says, keep alert, and I says, I have a bit of shifts, and he says,
I've had a week's wages, this is the worst assignment.
Thank you.
Delilah. Her soul is familiar to me.
Just like the Duke. I can't tell them apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you can pick out Duke Luca, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
You sure he always keeps the key with him?
Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
Just be ready.
She tries to trick them into saying something ridiculous. She wants to humiliate them.
And who's got to clean it up? Me, of course, as always.
But I have already told you about her.
For a second. Yo, sure, yeah, he knows how to talk with the boss. Don't you lick spittle? Check the Duke's quarters tonight?
Nope.
See, see, I told you.
Ah, no, no, you bastard! Yes!
Called him a petty fogger. So he wrote a letter to her employer. Now she lives on the streets and eats from the trash.
We should rent another boat sometimes.
Revealed his secrets. Ask me no more. If he has any other secrets, they are hidden from me.
Doesn't have to be a circus, just some little bit of excitement once in a while. For new boots, and what did I get? A sock. One useless sock.
Solicitors help to switch the real arguments for the false ones.
Thank you.
switched the contracts when her back was turned. She only learned of his treachery when he took her home and auctioned off her belongings. She only kissed the girl to make her lover jealous. Now, she has them both at her feet.
Grave.
Care. I've got enough to worry about without their constant complaining.
Never-ending paperwork. What's the point of being my father's son if I have to slave away like this?
Never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier he is. Someone should say something.
Gotta keep my mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss.
That kiss.
Desirable have skin like pale slugs.
That's what the brandy is for. A mind to organize another theater outing.
Extra diagnostic playback loop.
It seems the Duke has some of the gin.
It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Look, Spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. Once the fighting of its arms is settled, the Duke's going to be ready to take charge of the northern eye holes. By this time next year, you could be in charge of Windown or Freyport.
Where even the most desirable have skin like pale slugs.
That's what the brand is for. Why would it ever be me?
What am I?
Could we nominate your nephew as sanitation committee chair?
All right, here we go.
You didn't go anywhere after all.
I feel so empty.
I'm ashamed.
Final field test.
It feels like it seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh Clockwork soldiers.
All of this to entertain a statue?
Someone said the Duke believes Empress Delilah talked to him through the statue.
Well, if he's trying to pull off some witchcraft love trick, he's doing it wrong. I can't feel my fingertips.
The Grand Guard took her yarn shop, thanks to one of the Duke's new decrees, and her drinking well was tainted.
That's why you don't get invited to half the parties I attend.
It's not my job to clean it up.
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
What's going on?
You're going anywhere.
Later, I'll be laughing over rum about how you die.
What?
Quart?
What's that?
Do anything for you. You'd better run. People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad. I don't reckon.
Help! Huh?
Leave me alone!
What? No mercy!
Thank you.
think something moved.
Someone there.
The wages in Tivia are twice what we make here.
Weeks of puking up Hartak on his ship just to freeze your ass off at some northern port? Besides, we make more here in Karnaca with
you
Let's see what Duca Bell keeps hidden away in here. Delilah Copperspoon. This must lead to the Duke's vault, but I need his key.
Thank you. no hero.
Never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier he is. Someone should say something.
Comforting about this.
I thought of no offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you, and what do you want?
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the Duke?
That's bold. I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the Double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance, but there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sir Konos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sir Konos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest.
He knew the paperwork, tired his eyes. But he needs it all.
Huh? Don't raise an alarm. You've got to keep things calm for this to work. Oh.
Speed.
Successful at lowering the cost of Clockwork Soldier production? The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80 to 90% based on your own estimates.
She let me keep a few of them in a jar. I pulled off their legs.
That's interesting. Let me remind you, as Grand Inventor, you've been given everything you requested. But with that comes a responsibility for deadlines, an expectation of progress.
Wait. I remember the undertaking you're talking about now. Yes, yes.
Excellent. So what can I tell the Duke?
I had a visitor, I think. Or maybe they came for Sokolov. It's hard to recall the details. Anton wouldn't help, but I was close to finding a way to... The difference engine is inscribed in copper along the concave surface of the inner head mechanism. Wait. I can't. It slips away. The beetles we found today, I'm going to give them all names.
This is useless. What am I going to tell Duke Luca?
Indicates that the machine is waking up. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Thank you.
watch my own back.
That sounded like broken glass.
Damn!
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
Where is she, damn it?
Come on, won't hurt ya.
I remember sneaking out of my room, listening to my mother play for my father.
To listen to one more complaint, I'm just going to burst.
Ah!
not feeling well.
Where she had her secret board.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Change much.
No, of course not. What's the point of having power if you can't just do whatever you want?
I know. Oh my god.
It's awful. Really?
Yeah. You're in the same place.
What?
right!
I feel so empty right now.
Sounded like broken glass.
Did I imagine that? No, I'm sure. Wonder who that was.
Making up. Remove this playback after the final field test.
Inside.
What?
I heard something.
This playback indicates some detection without certainty.
Someone protect me!
Think you're smart? I'll find you. Come.
Come on! Let's have a fair fight!
She had her silver embroidered jacket made.
We should talk to the magistrate, see if she can help.
interest you in a game of cards later. Rent another boat sometime soon.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Is
should we take our guests out for mushroom girl?
Push out into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies. Indiscreet is too polite a term for this black skate.
Work a double shift.
I'm no hero.
Bloodhawk student. Hey!
It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner party. At least I'm working in the... Spend hours just looking across the bay.
You don't see any whales this far south. They like the colder, deeper water.
We get a few, but not today.
What?
I don't know.
Sam is...
talk to her.
I need to speak.
See if she can help.
Perish the thought. I'm half a mind to organize an assault. That'll be just the thing.
For a day to myself, to do whatever I want.
So one can't even breathe no more.
Hello? What? Let's see. What was it?
It was coming from here. Let's see.
Thank you.
war. If Morley and Tivia attack us, my generals will handle it.
This must be the key to the Duke's vault. Here's Duke.
That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole.
Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem.
Quick, hide up there.
Your Eminence, are you all right?
Yes, yes, Captain. Please arrest this clown. Seems that he took his role a little too seriously. Get your hands off me! He served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my resemblance. Take him away, Captain, but be gentle.
I think I understand, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous. I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath. If only there was something we could do for him. I suppose all those years pretending he was me, that eventually took its toll. No! Stop! I am the Duke of Sicarnus! You can't do this!
Dr. Hypatia at Atomire will know what to do with the poor man.
Trying to get my head around this. It's incredible.
Reading the paperwork tires his eyes, but he reads it all. Push out into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few hours.
Because I may be missing a few details. As quickly as I can, I'll turn over the palace guard. That will help cover me. Once you're off for Dunwall, I'll wait for your messages. I'll need all the help I can get turning this around.
Waste my time with something like this. I'd be wasting. Ridiculous. Why would they even bother me? It's not me. Of course it's them. not me. Of course it's them. Why would it ever be me?
Someone there?
This head of yours is worth its weight in silver.
Mercy!
No use for you!
Come back here!
I've got just the thing for you.
I'll be wiping off.
You aren't doing it!
Those around you cannot see. I am here and not here when you call to me.
It's
down to your betters. I've been fighting scum like you since I...
Delilah Copperspoon.
Mm-hmm. Opportunity to back charge second coil. Okay, the machine has detected something.
This must be the Duke's vault. Old scars run deep, don't they, Duke Abel?
Yeah.
This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then you will be able to trap the Light Spirit.
I don't know how I can do this. You were all I ever wanted.
I stayed as long as I could, trying to guide you. The world is better for your influence.
Be at peace, Mother. I will honor you, always.
I love you. And this is the final thought I carry into the abyss.
So it's done. Now to take the lines.
Heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
Someone there.
I know you're somewhere.
Where are you hiding,
Sick
coward?
Monster.
Here! Don't let her escape!
Come here! I can't see anywhere to reach you.
How did you do that?
This must be the Duke's vault.
General detection state. Rear enemy. If this plays. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Death.
Blueberg.
Head detached. Audio collected. Playback indicates some detection with...
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Mm-hmm.
This is it.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
Scouting the vicinity. Playback for unambiguous enemy.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne, and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's set out.
All right. As you want.
I grew up with this broken skyline, the muted colors and the way the light falls. It's Dunwall, but it's not. Have I changed, or does everything just look different when you're not wearing a crown? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
Oh.